tell you, I got them all up, you know, when you get them.
Oh, I like them.
Oh, yeah, I can do that, great.
No way.
You can catch me there.
So, which name here?
Mm-hmm. All right. Good job. Have a key there.
Julie. We'll bring these two girls in her office in here, Cal.
Okay.
Do you normally have our day?
Yeah. Yeah, whatever you normally do, just sit there doodling or...
Just make noise while you're doing it. It's probably recording and all you can hear what you're saying.
You can tell us where you got the lovely flowers.
We got the lovely flowers from our bosses, Jim, Carl, and Ed, and the guys in the parts room in Darren.
Three M's.
Yeah.
Bobby, David, and Darren.
Looks like they got enough for everyone here.
Yeah.
Why?
The boys added it to it.
And your name, sir?
I've been called everything. Okay. James Carl Smith. Just Carl is good.
Oh, Carl, I don't know if Marvin's going to need this, but this is a pack on that gray truck.
No, that's ours. That's
ours. Is Marvin here?
Stays with the vehicle.
Maybe we can buy that?
You can buy it from
Carl. Oh, he's got the pattern on it.
He's got the copyright. All right, these fellows are...
These fellows are our parts manager, Robert Fillion.
That's the handsome one. Yeah.
That's the handsome one with all the beard, no hair in the head. And his assistant, David Sterling.
And who are
capable young men.
Yeah.
You didn't get the girls' names?
I'm going to get the girls' names.
Oh, the girl's name was Julie Babby. And Jackie Neverett. Jackie, the one with the long hair. Julie was the redhead. They've been blowing balloons for 2 days, so they probably don't feel like they used to.
Well, who else is in there blowing balloons? Let's go see that.
Okay. These two balloon helpers is my daughter Kimberly and her husband Charles LePan.
In the back of the parts area.
They have a small waiting room here for people getting their vehicles worked on. A little snacks, sodas.
Nice and clean.
Yes, Rudy Andres does all our cleaning for us, does an excellent, excellent job. Ladies and men's facilities. A little kitchen area for the shop employees, mechanics.
Cafeteria.
Darren Babby, service manager, in seat. You don't have to work, just look important.
Now I hear music. You got a band playing here all the time?
Oh yeah. Just 8 to 5, though. This is Mr. Ed Cleary, our partner from Burlington.
How you doing?
Yeah.
take a short break to come in to the right back.
Thank you.
as I was saying before the battery died, this is the sleeping compartment.
Bed on top, bed on the bottom, two beds.
You take a goat?
We didn't get the goat. But we did save the cabin. Oh.
All right.
customs. Yeah, so to him. What do you get? You get a bus stop full of honkies. That's all America forgets. Can't stop a woman when she's out of control.
Thank you.
Four numbers are 2019. 2019. She's coming. This must be Lauren coming to the stage. Okay. Somehow, I could believe your name was Vera, but Lauren, no. Okay, and for the last prize, which is the clock, the last four numbers are 2014. 2014. I have the name of Edward back here, but I can't tell you the last name. Quick look at your tickets, 2014. You're missing out on a wonderful clock.
Here's a song all about shackles and things.
people. And wow.